Ich glaube, ich muss das Viech echt hier machen, Alter, weil das will mich nicht in Ruhe lassen. Ich meine, das Gute ist, dass es hier unten passiert, also kann eh nichts angreifen, aber trotzdem. Here it is, St. Estria Girls School. Oh wow, it's so fancy. This is where Elise and the Princess go to school. It's kind of envy them. Can make sense of Muse going to school here. Muse, but it's rather difficult to imagine you here. Hey Ellie, what are you trying to say? Hey, well, Anne's is just a nice little garden of sheltered naive ladies. Bet any one of them would do whatever you said if you fit them with the right lines, including a certain summer little sister. Hey Ash, you shouldn't say such.
This seems like an interesting conversation. Care to repeat that last comment? I didn't quite catch it.
Chill out, it was just a joke! Come on, man, you're cutting off the circulation!
This isn't the first time I've noticed it, but...
It's like his personality completely changes when it comes to Elise.
Das erinnert mich an Patrick, Alter.
It doesn't even surprise me anymore.
I think the contrast between that and his normal self is just adorable.
Rain! And everyone else, too!
Wie bekommen die das mit, Alter? Haben die angerufen vorher?
Elise! Well, speak of the devil.
Ich hätte mich auch gewundert, wenn wir niemanden sehen würden.
I'd heard you were coming to Heimdall for your field exercises. But I didn't expect I'd get to see you on the first day.
Yeah, we're on our way to our special operations mission. Oh Gott, das war so geil. Könntest du den letzten Satz doch mal wiederholen? Ah, du drückst die Blutzirkulation ab. Der hält sich sogar noch in die Schulter. But there's something I need to ask you first. Actually, seeing was your main motivation. Is it hard and difficult to believe considering this outburst just now? By the way, Ash, are you alright? Is your shoulder okay? It's nothing, I can't finally feel my armor again. You better watch out when you start dating. You better make him get down on all fours and back if you want him to live. What? Anyway, Elise, it's been a while. Thank you for the other day. Yes, hey, I should be the one thanking you. So what is that you wanted to talk to me about? Well, actually... Rin explains the situation with the Calvert spies. I had no idea. Elise, you as a student council president, have you heard anything about this? I haven't. Her Highness is back at Wolflame Palace preparing for the summer festival. So the usual guards are absent today. Really? So does it mean there's no security? Oh, we still have our regular security guards. But if that what you say is true, it doesn't all add up. Yes, regardless of the princess absence, lowering the security for the daughter of the VIPs is indeed an unusual act. Hey, Elise, if you don't mind, let me speak with the head of...
Look! Look! Is that...
Uh-oh.
President Elise is talking to.
Oh, it is!
It's the Ashen Chevalier! That's right! I heard he became an instructor for Thor's branch campus.
Are those his students?
Look at the boys! That handsome blue haired one. And that blonde one has some real bad boy charm.
The girl with the pink hair seems super cool.
The silver-haired one is just like an adorable little doll. Wait, and is that? Hey, please don't.
I'm sorry for dropping in like this. I'll contact you again later.
Yes, that would probably be for the best. All right, ladies, break time is over.
No fair, President Elise.
Die Szene muss ich mir später unbedingt noch mal geben, Alter. I heard the school emphasized modesty. Yeah, these girls are about as modest as those bunny-eared chicks we've got back home. Well, that's what happens when girls get together. Still, there must be boundaries. Even now, I suspect their heads are spinning with all sorts of wild fantasies. After all, I'm sure some of them simply can't be satisfied with your everyday boys meet girls romance. Huh? Well, I know. In any case, we can proceed carelessly. I call Elise later. Let's return to our mission. Understood. Fine, let's get rolling then. Das mit dem Ash, Alter, und dann halt noch das. Scheiße. Und die Aussage vom Ash war auch geil. Ja, du sollst lieber aufpassen, Alter, was, wenn du daten gehst. Ich brauch noch mal ein kleines Päuschen, da geht's gleich weiter. Bis gleich. So, weiter geht's. Letzte Slaker District. Move to entrance. Ich habe mir die Szene gerade auch nochmal, nachdem ich jetzt eh nochmal kurz eine kurze Pause gemacht habe, ich mir die Szene nochmal auf YouTube reingezogen. Ich finde die so geil, Alter, mit dem Ash und alles. Halt, warte, ich wollte eigentlich die Fliege entfernen, oder? Scheiße, das habe ich jetzt komplett vergessen. Ah, fuck. It's where Kurt lives. What a great view. And look, there's rushing water. That would be an aqueduct reunion. The town calls this the premier additional district of Heimdall for nothing. The museum supplement is a requirement request is also here, correct? Yes, it's the top of this hill. And the Imperial Academy is right nearby, so the area are usually packed with students and staff members. A number of manufacturing companies also have their headquarter here. Revealed? Well, that is true. For instance, a maker of fine musical instruments, the Revealed Company, is right over there. Then beyond this is Lake Lord Company, which makes fishing equipment. I haven't heard of either one. Wait, Revealed? Revealed? Yeah, you mean this icicle woman? Well, just because she's got the same name doesn't necessarily mean she's related.
As soon as the company was in my control, I gave the rights to a longtime employee.
I see, so that's the store. Oh wait, didn't we run into a lake road a while back? Yeah, he was Instructor Reen's classmate, Kenneth. We met him in Crossbell. I don't know if he's there, but if you're interested, we can go check it out. Maybe we need to check out the museum later and... we should start with the usual, time to pay your dues. The Vendor Training Hall, also known as Kurt's Home. You're going to introduce us to your parents, right? Ah, fine, it's not like I have anything to hide. The training hall is just over around the corner. If we're going, then let's just get this over with. Yay! Alright, let's go. Aber da fehlt noch was eins, einen habe ich noch vergessen. Warmeister Sanctus Strip. Das habe ich jetzt nämlich in dem Video gesehen, wo ich mir jetzt eigentlich bloß noch anschauen wollte, nochmal die Szene mit Sandestria. War das hier? Ja, kennst du? Ah, hello everyone, I didn't know you wouldn't be in Heimdall. Ferris, it's nice to see you. So are you just visiting or... Hey, oh, I'm not on vacation. And this hotel is a popular place for business meetings. You're in business, huh? Impressive. Why, thank you, I'm just about to meet someone. And it looks like you're here on a mission, it seems. We will both have to perform our duties at the highest level today. Department store must be doing well. Forget stopping crime like we're doing, she's a real hero here. Forget stopping... Oh, okay. Deep with that rich little punk must be a total pain in the ass. Okay, mehr war das gar nicht, das war halt das, was mich noch interessiert. So, jetzt aber. Und soweit ich irgendwas... Warum ich hier reinbringe, weiß ich selber nicht. Soweit ich weiß, das ist das Imperial Museum, da müssen wir hin. Vendor Training School. Gibt's hier eine Quest? Getting also is a la. Oh, aren't you Reen? Elliot's old classmate? You're Elliot's friend from the Music Academy, right? Wow, long time no see. Do you work at the Revealed Company now? Yes, I'm actually part of a symphony orchestra too, but I'm still the rookie of the group. I'm working here part-time for now. I see, you've got a really rough road ahead. Good luck, I'm rooting for you. Thank you. I need to keep working hard so I can fulfill my promise to play with Elliot someday. Interessiert mich nicht. Gib mir das Zeug. Für Music. Melody Charm. Und ich bin gespannt. Warte mal, Muse haben wir. Ne, haben wir nicht ganz, ne? Das haben wir weggelassen. Starry Night Minette. A mini music box. Oh, a miniature music box? This is a perfect song to listen to with a loved one. Oh, oops, sorry. Just picked it because I thought the song was nice. Hehe, there's no need to be sorry. She'll accept your feelings with grace and poise. I am ready for you whenever you are. Okay, let's not read too deeply into this. Ah, fuck, ey, es fehlt halt immer noch die Hälfte. Ich bin bereit, wenn du es bist. Art Café. Hä, sind das nur die zwei Spackos, die wo immer rumreisen? Can I just get a hint? Na, der für den Purpose. Okay. Welcome, are you ready to order? This store is pretty popular. It seems like a good place to ask around. Alright, let's start asking people. Ask around as suspicious people. Well, this happened a little while ago, but a part-timer at one of our other branches suddenly disappeared. Do you mean they went missing? Yeah, he just stopped coming to work, and when we went to his residence, we couldn't find him. He had a book about the Republic, so we figured he was from Calvert. Ah. Heh, bingo. We contacted the police, but they haven't found him yet. I was told not to talk about it in public. A part-timer who disappeared, just like a certain terrorist did 2 years ago. Anyway, we should definitely keep this in mind. Yes, let's continue our search. Na, warte, hier kann ich was mitnehmen. Ich weiß, ich koche eh nichts, aber man kann es ja mitnehmen. Damit mir nicht nochmal sowas passiert wie in... sag's mal. In... Crossbell, wo ich dann nicht genug hatte. So, that's the headquarters of the Vendor School, one of the two great sword styles of Erebonia. Sounds like they're practicing. Saw the training hall in Palms, but this one seems even more intense. You never would have known they've been relieved of the duty or whatever. Hey, Ash. Ah, well, it is true, but it's not like the Vendor style has become obsolete. If anything aside, my father became head martial artist instructor of the Imperial Army, your numbers are swelling back to what they are. Oh, really? Evidently, so judging by the sound? Mateus Vendor, the Thunder God. Never met him before.
There! Your guard's down! Your fundamentals are all over the place. You need to focus more on your core.
Ich kenne die Stimme.
Yes, ma'am.
Hiya!
Ah, nee, ich kenne die Stimme nicht. Das ist seine Mutter, oder? And she sounds very strict. Maybe she's the acting master of this class. Yes, she's something like that. We should probably wait a little bit. In that case, shall we head to the museum first? Hey, guess we gotta put this on the back burner. Ja, ich hab die auch in einem Video gesehen. Aber nur einen Titel vorne. Hä? Wow, that is this place. This is so exciting. Ja, aber, nee, egal. Imperial Museum. The Imperial Museum appears to be open. It's a huge museum with exhibits from not only the Empire, but the entire continent. I wanted to come here to see all of the historical documents, but I never had the time. Yeah, so you're such a historical dweeb. Been there a few times myself, it's pretty impressive. The curators are really good at explaining everything. I see, now I'm kinda curious. Well, I hear admission is free, so why not have a look? This place is pretty impressive. It appears to be fairly expensive. Yeah, I've heard it takes a full day to see all of the exhibits. For real? It's a shame we don't have time for that today. One of our request clients is here. We should check it with the receptionist. Schläft die? Excuse me, we're here to see someone. Huh? I can't believe such wild passionate love could exist in this world. Scheiße, ich wusste vom Aussehen her, das ist doch... Nee, hatte die nicht schwarzes Haar? Hey, oh no, I'm not careful, I'm going to end up drawing all over this book. She's not even listening. I feel like I've seen her somewhere before. She is a safe. Hey, Four Eyes, you're listening? Huh? Oh, sorry, I was,
Oh?
Dorothy, I haven't seen you since you graduated.
Reen? It's good to see you again.
Huh, you know her instructor? You mentioned graduation, does that mean you went to school with her? Yeah, she was a year ahead of me. Der Bücherwurm.
Welcome, I'm Dorothy, the curator here. I never guessed I'd be able to meet the famous branch campus students. I'd like to welcome you all to the Imperial Museum.
Es ist jedes Mal schön, wenn wir wieder neue, alte Freunde treffen. Also, we were in the same club as Emma then. That's right, I was a club president. We wrote a book together for the school festival. Oh, it really takes me back. So keep in touch with her, she told me all about you guys and the branch campus. Oh yeah, good things, I hope. So yeah, is it Dorothy from Source Make Campus? The very same Dorothy who wrote Love Song of the Summer Grass? You know about that? I didn't even print that many copies. Hey, it's because a legend in certain circles. A story of two young men who go through misunderstandings and conflict, but end up nurturing a friendship that blooms into passion. It's truly an honor to be able to meet the author of such a masterpiece. I never thought I'd run into a true believer here, so I'm so happy. I see, so she one of those. Yeah, as far as I'm aware, she's a very picture of one of those kind of people. If she's a literature club, that means she's the same as Ash? What? Do you mean he's... Don't go ahead of yourself, I'm only in the club because it's the perfect place to nap. Probably you don't like to hear that, huh, Miss Bookworm? No, not at all, naps are the best. Oh, the image is coming to me, a young man napping by the windows, ill in the library, surrounded on all sides by books, a man with ebony hair like the night sky, his teacher and a little boy like the summer sky. His rival both arrived to check on him, their eyes met. Die Ding, Alter, she works quick. Whatever going on, I is that head of hers. Oh, what a lovely scene, it's simply perfect. Yuna, do you understand what everyone is talking about? I don't think I want to understand. I'm glad to see she's as talented as ever. Wie die halt gleich mal ein Bild aus denen macht. Sorry about that, I tried to keep my fantasy under control in public, but it was just so... anyways, the request was made by Rilke. He's one of our curators here. Should be waiting in the first exhibit hall. If you'd have time, please go and speak with him there. Got it, thanks. I'll let you guys decide when he takes a request or not. Blah blah blah, agree with manifesting things here. Our exhibitions have been changed outside the last time I was here. Yes, we changed the first exhibition room by the season. We have a different them with a new set of displays every time. Things are done training back at your home now. Well, so I should at least be on a break soon. In that case, we should head straight there once we're done. Now, oh, before you go, I'd like to congratulate you for starting up the branch campus as well as founding the new Class 7. I hope you feel exercise here in Heimdall go well. Oh, thank you. Thanks for your help, Dorothy. Was ist denn das? Kann ich das lesen? Ernsthaft? Dark Age Structure. Hier 0 bis 300. Well, X was 900 years ago, it's not a different architecture style, but... Dark Dragon. Remains a mystery. This is not... Feels like it's somewhere before. So do I, but from where? Wait, is this a bell from Sendak Square and Crossbell? Yeah, now that you mention it, I remember seeing a dumb-looking bell like this one way on the Governor General's riding. No, this one is a little different. If I had a guess, it says it's one of Crossbell's three celestial bells. Now that I get a closer look, you're right. It doesn't... Does look like... Look different from the Sun Bell. Remember hearing the SSS mention a Moon Bell and a Star Bell. It must be one of those. Yes, the plague says it's a Star Bell. Apparently, it used to be on the top of Stargazer Tower. I wonder if it was brought here for security reasons. Crossbell declares its independence, the three bells resonate with each other and were used for a large-scale ritual. They separate the three of them to prevent such a thing from happening again. Well, it seems kinda complicated, but I guess it's for the best. Whatever, just look like a big lump of metal to me. Du Arsch, Alter, ich hätte es nämlich nur wegen umgeschaut. Ach, egal, mir ist das Zeug erwuscht. Oh, by any chance are you guys? We're from Source Branch Campus, Class 7 Special Operations. You got a request from Mr. Rilke. Ah, that's me. Thank you so much for coming. It's okay if you launch into the explanation right away? Well, there's someone really eager. Currently, we are on duty patrolling the city. How long would you say this request might take? Well, this explanation should be quick enough, at least. You could spare a moment to hear me out, I'd appreciate it. Please tell us if it dies. The request mentioned an artifact. What exactly is an artifact? The way I hear it is that gifts from the goddess given too early. Well, I'm surprised you know that, but simply there are any sorts of objects from the ancient to the modern civilization. Many different artifacts have been found over the years, most of them are either broken or harmless, but... Does this request mean you found a new one? That's exactly right. It keeps you... that you're so knowledgeable. Please come this way, I'll show you the object in question. So this is an artifact? It seems it's in very good shape considering it's over 1,000 years old. It was recently excavated from a basin in the northern part of the empire. It was sent to us, but we thought it looked too pristine. So before we put it on exhibit, we wanted to make sure it wasn't alive. Alive, but it's a lamb. Artifacts can be separated into two categories. There are those artifacts which have lost their power and are non-functional. The other categories are living artifacts, those which continue to function and exhibit supernatural phenomena. Only artifacts from that first category are allowed to be exhibited in the museum. Any artifacts that still work need to be handed over to the Septon Church for safekeeping. For reals, it's pretty crazy. Wait, I'm really the only one here who didn't know this? Well, I can't say mention of artifacts is all that common, but... Even so, they do come up in the news every so often. Yeah, last time was something about some thief causing trouble. You're all very informed, I'm impressed. There are many artifacts capable of producing effect far beyond our current level of technology. If living artifacts are left out in the open, there's no telling what chaos they could cause. That's why every country on the continent has agreed to send them to be sealed away by the church. I didn't know that was something the church even did. Well, Crossbell is one of the most modern cities around, so I wouldn't be surprised if old relics didn't come up much in conversation there. So what is it like to us with the artifact? We firmly have a few tests already and there haven't been any problems so far, but we have yet to test it out in the field. To ask you to take this outside to the city with you and see how it reacts. Now, I'm worried it might be activating combat. All you gotta do is take it with us and smack some monsters around, piece of cake. That's right, if you complete la la. Yeah, klar, Mama. Yeah, just leave it to us, thank you. Eternal Candelar. Interesting name. I think someone in the academy just decided it sounds cool or something. Let's play. Macht jetzt einfach, Alter. Highway. Now then, let's test the artifact. I think the best way would be to equip it and use it against a nearby monster. Is it alive? Well, if I pair it with modern technology, probably something unthinkable. For better or for worse now. Rumor has it to become fascinated with artifacts can lead one to ruin. How stupid, what a lot of bullshit I'm right. Indeed, yet we still need to proceed with caution when we handle it. Yes, that's a good point. With that being said, it is the only one to use it this time. Instructor? Is that a required task? Wouldn't be the best one to assume that role? This is a different matter entirely. I refuse to allow my students to use something that is completely unknown. This matter is not up for debate. You're such a... no wonder they call you a glory hound. You're literally the only one who calls him that, but still, this is hard for me to accept too. Hey, we mostly like nothing will happen at all, so... If something does go awry, all we have to do is take it away from him, no? Half a minute, I'm use clamps or layers. Okay, I can accept that. Now then, let's equip the internal candelar. Guys, see fit, let's engage in battle. Understood. Let's go over with it. It's complete. Green does not have to be designated as an attack member. Warte mal, meine Energie ist auch nicht voll, sehe ich gerade. Hahaha, du Drecksviech, kannst du mal daher? Shit!
An opening!
Was ist passiert?
Our chance!
It's mine! It's my turn! Ah! Sure.
Yes!
Sure. You're mine!
I'm up! Sit! Now!
Keep it up! It's my turn!
Yeah! It's my turn!
My turn!
Yeah! Let's go! Sit! It's down!
Keep it up!
Weiß ich nicht, was es macht.
There! Yes! Yeah!
It's my turn! Crimson! Now!
Keep it up!
What was that? Far from normal by any means. It doesn't seem to have a negative impact on its post. Yeah, we were new class, the new class 7 after all. I don't think this will give us any trouble. You two are three more battles to gain more intel. Alright, understood. I guess that thing ended up creepier than we thought. Ja? Dämliches Mistvieh. Da hasse ich euch Wespen, Alter. Was war das jetzt?
An opening!
Second form? Damn!
Here I go! You can't escape! I'm going!
Fire!
Yeah, now's our chance!
An opening!
Sure. My turn.
Yeah. Let's go! Sit!
Yes! Yeah! Good work!
Ja, was jetzt das Magma? Wissen wir nicht, der macht jedes Mal was anders. Machen wir das Ding kalt?
That enemy is
there!
Wir machen das Ding kalt.
Oh, scheiße.
Watch out! This is a tough one!
Was haben wir denn da? Break Damage 300, Cast Time.
Let's go! Raging Fire Formation!
Warum ist der eine jetzt nach links gerutscht?
I got this.
Ach komm, Alter, wir benutzen den Ash Science jetzt auch noch gleich.
Now. Done already?
Alter, 3-8. Alright, it's settled. It should be enough to go for now. Now a few of its properties. Definitely has the power to alter the weather. And the three higher elements as well. Time, space and mirage. Elements that can only be found in runes. Ah, and what about that strange looking fluctuation thing? Yeah, like how the monster vanished. And as that, what? One thing is certain. This cannot be put on display at the museum. That's a Becton report. Yeah, it's unfortunate the curators. Better we find out now than some later. To the museum in the Lake District, shall we? Seriously? Oh man, I'm glad I had you guys test that thing. And we feel this power only activates in combat, and what's a power to? Artifacts are pretty frightening. When I've heard the internal structure on an artifact is a black box that is impossible to analyze. Yeah, apparently they always been a headache for engineers to figure out, but it states that Professor Epstein, the man who invented augments, was able to figure out how artifacts works. Oh, I didn't know that. Professor Epstein was Professor Schmidt's teacher, correct? That's right, after his passing, his disciples established the Epstein Foundation in his honor. But he passed away 50 years ago, so there's no way to know for sure how he figured artifacts out. In any event, it seems we need to hand this thing over to the cathedral. Thank you for your help, everyone. Happy to help. It was a new exhibition of yours. I apologize. No worries, it happens. I just need to find something else for the catalog. Come on, Ash, no need to be such a jerk about it. Aha, no, no, everyone. Could be turned on the cathedral, blah, blah, blah. Okay, und jetzt auf zum Kurt. Seinem Dings da. Zu Hause. Kurt zu Hause, willkommen.
I don't hear any shouting inside.
They must be taking a break.
Ja, aber wir machen erstmal noch eins. Nein, das da. Wo ist das? Da ist der Kurt. Kurt gibt alles, vor allem Heilung. Ja, dachte ich doch, das ist ein Mutti. Die Mutti. This is Wenders. Much bigger than the training hall in Palm. Well, this is the headquarters of our school. Oh, Master Kurt. Ah, Master Kurt, you're back. I'm glad to see you're doing well. I'm home, Ven, Raven. But please don't call me Master. Well, why not? That's what you aren't. Oh, who are they? Nice to meet you, we're Kurt's classmate. We're with Thor's Military Academy Branch Campus. It's a pleasure to meet you. Oh, so many cuties. I'm jealous. And Zets? Pleased to meet you. We're passing by, so we want to say hello.
Welcome to the Vander Training Hall. Welcome back, Kurt. It feels like it's been forever since you were last here. Oh, she certainly is beautiful.
She your sister? She's pretty fine.
I have returned home, mother.
Mother?
You're shitting me.
A stepmother, perhaps? No, they look too similar.
Hey, come on now, guys. Don't be so rude. You just met her.
It's a pleasure to meet all of you in Class 7. Kurt's told me so much about you in his letters. I am Matthias Vander's second wife, Aurier Vander. I'm so glad you could stop by.
Weil wir sie überall irgendwelche fetten Großschwerter hängen haben. Sie so, Laura was here shortly before. Come to think of it, the training hall in Palm? Yes, she came here to be a temporary teacher. The pupils and I enjoyed her visit quite a bit. Oh yes, we heard a woman's voice come from outside earlier. Does your mother also teach? Yes, she was trained in the art of the sword. She and my father and brother trained me from a very young age. I see, that stern voice. The headmaster of the Vander School, also known as the Storm Watcher. Never thought that she could have been Kurt's mother. I used to be called that when I was younger. This was before Kurt was born. So you're pretty good, huh? Well, it seems like you have your obstacles with all your guys scattered around. No, it's true. Father became the head martial artist instructor of the Imperial Army, but he was called to the Guerrilla Fortress and isolated from the Empire. My brother is in the North Highlands and my uncle is in Oryx Fort. That sums up the Vander family's current situation. Kurt. Yes, that's right. But I won't allow us to be swept away by the past. There are many disciples of Vander all over the Empire, not just Palm. Many people still support us, including the Asset School. Our duties may have been lost, but we must still do whatever is right as a Vander. Do what you must do. Kurt, you should find your answer for yourself. Spend time with Class 7 of the branch campus where you choose to go. I believe you'll be able to achieve your goals in the capital. Mother. Yes, I will do my best. Dass mir nicht überall immer zum Teesaufen eingeladen werden. Deswegen ist auch mal Kaffee dabei. She's really amazing. She's beautiful, strong, so just this dignified aura about her. The Stormwatcher, I'd say she certainly live up to her title. She's totally my type, but I doubt I'll ever be on her level. Please don't talk about my mother like that. Sei froh, dass es nicht real seine Schwester ist, sonst wärst du jetzt wieder tot, Alter. But I do admit, she's an amazing person. It's not just my mother, my brother, father, uncles, they're all accustomed to the Vander way. It is why I can accept things the way they're going now. I won't go along with Chancellor Osborn and the Emperor's methods. I apologize for taking up your time, let's get going. Special Ops missions, spy investigations, we need to accomplish both. That's right. We've done what we need to do, so we should be able to do this request. Perhaps should any beast show up. Yes. What a pain. What are we waiting for? Let's go. Hiya! We finished making our rounds, but something definitely feels weird. It's like the security here is kind of thin and weirdly placed. I agree, we still need to make sure we are unspotted, but I feel like they're deliberately leaving openings for us to slip through. You ask me, this has got the intelligence to smell all over it. I won't deny that, however, there are still some issues I find puzzling. No clues as to the movement of the Calvard's agents. Calvardian agents, maybe they're simply not active in the western half of the city. They're so stealthy, not even the intelligence division can detect them. We're gonna have a really tough time. Either way, I'm thinking as much as we were going to be able to investigate for now. Let's head on to the Western Highway. Understood, we need to take care of the wanted monster, right? Well, let's go kick his ass. So, wir können ja hier Gas geben. Ja, komm. Das Monster haben wir auf jeden Fall jetzt noch weg. The best gate of Heimdall, so sure is a lot of foot traffic here. And there's even a bus stop. If we're on the road, we go to Leaf's right, yeah, but if we walked, it'd take hours. Like somewhere in far off side road. It's a type of dragon, it's going to be formidable. Ha, bring it on. All we have to do is I believe to be learned as a keep. It's right, blah blah blah. And let's get ready and hold over. Ja, Entschuldigung, ich habe wieder was zu viel übersprungen. Ich bin manchmal ein bisschen.
Shit!
Zu voreilig, weil die manchmal zu. Bullshit labern.
My turn.
Wow.
It's my turn. Ha! Now's our chance.
An opening.
It's my turn. Our chance.
It's mine. Let's go. Ha! Sure. Ja!
It's my turn. Let's go.
An opening.
Here I go. Ha! Our chance.
It's mine.
Stay down.
I'm up.
So, schon wieder ein paar SP generieren. Warte mal, da fällt mir was ein. Equipment. Goldstar Lionheart Medal. Verteidigung 100, ADF 100. Warum habe ich denn. Den da, ne? Hä? Warte mal, du kannst das, glaube ich, brauchen, ne? Goldstar Lion. Oh. Komm her, komisches Vieh.
Ja!
There's an opening!
Ha! I'm up! Second form! It's down!
Keep it up! Alright! Yeah!
I got this!
Yeah!
It's my turn! Ha! Alright! Yeah!
My turn!
Yeah! I'm up! Sit!
Und schon ist er wieder fast oben. Bam! Ah, fuck. Zu weit links gelaufen. Da hinten ist wieder so ein Mushroom. Komm her, putti putti.
Shit!
An opening!
Second form? Damn!
Yes! Yeah!
Okay, das war jetzt doof.
Shit!
Ich habe ja gar nichts bekommen jetzt. Weiter, aber Lucky Ass. Fertig. Ist hier der zweite auch noch? Warum ist das ein Monster? Carell Imperial Villa. Alter, das ist da. Was haben wir da für ein Cube?
Ja, tough one.
Travel lies ahead. We should get. Go there by train. Wieso passiert da irgendwas?
Ja! Ready! There!
Watch out! This is a tough one!
Second form, now!
Keep it up! Here I go!
Let's go! Raging
Here
fire
I go.
Formation!
Sure.
You're mine!
It's down!
It's mine! I'm going! Yeah, let's go!
An opening! I'm up! Sit! Now!
Keep it up!
Sure!
Yeah. Alter, das ging aber jetzt fix. So, dich nehmen wir auch noch mit.
Sit!
Now's our chance!
Oder kriegst du das mit Helix?
Roll! Helix, it's down!
Keep it up! Here I go! Yeah!
My turn!
It's my turn! Yeah! Now's our chance!
An opening!
I got you!
Done!
Ja, Mann. Helix kostet, glaube ich, nur 60. Gel kostet 80. Dafür konnte ich Gel aber schon von Anfang an einsetzen. Bleib so. Ah, fuck.
Shit! Our chance! Let's go!
Vergesst immer das mit einzusetzen. Oder doch lieber so. Nein, dann krieg ich nur zwei.
Second form, Gel!
Alright! Our chance!
It's mine!
My turn!
Yeah!
It's mine! It's mine, yeah!
My turn.
I'm up. Sit.
I'll care for you. Yes. Yeah.
Here I go.
Yeah.
Nice. We did it.
Und das Kistchen können wir auch gleich mitnehmen. Immer noch weiter.
There's an opening.
Let's go. Raging fire formation.
Hey, ladies.
Bam. Form. Gale.
It's my turn. There.
My turn.
Yes. Ha.
Sure.
Yeah.
Got no time to wait.
Das ist einfach zu hart, Alter, was meine teilweise veranstalten. Oh, oh. Oh, jetzt müssen wir hören auf, mich zu verfolgen.
Let's go! Raging fire formation! I'm up! Second form, it's down!
Keep it up!
This is it!
Yeah!
I must...
Ah, siehst du, genau wegen sowas. Genau wegen sowas. Na, da hinten ist noch ein Steinchen.
Ja!
There's a little path to the side.
I believe that wanted monster is just beyond
We're
there.
We're ready to take it on, right? Let's go.
Ja, wir sind immer bereit, aber ich wollte eigentlich diese Krebs noch platt machen.
It's powerful. We must take care.
Watch out. This is a tough one.
Let's go. Raging fire formation.
Here I go. There.
I got this.
It's my turn. Azure wings, shoot!
All right. Nice.
Sehr geil. Ich bin halt beim Marine. Innerhalb von einer fucking Runde, Alter, mit ein paar killen Monstern schon wieder über 100. Das ist einfach zu übel, seine Attacke. Ich, wenn in voller CP-Zeug stopfen würde, dann würde ich noch. Dann wäre das noch viel schlimmer, ey.
Ja!
There's an opening!
Let's go! Raging fire formation! Second form, it's down!
Keep it up! Yes! Ha! It's my turn!
Sure, I got it.
Yeah!
It's my turn!
Sit!
All right.
Yes. Ha.
Sure.
Let's go.
Sit now.
Keep it up. All right. Yeah. I'm going. Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
All right. Nice.
Stop.
Ich gebe auch fast nichts mehr, ne? Also ich bin ziemlich gut trainiert, so wie es ausschaut. Ja. So. Kurt. Oh, ich wollte speichern vor. Ich kenne die Stimme, du wirst wieder. What's that a man's voice? Don't think it was an hallucination. This voice? Yeah, everyone. I lead the way. Ah, what are you. Are you an idiot? Ah, the quicker a decision is made, the better it is. Du dämlicher Penner, Alter.
If I'm going to be eaten, I'd rather it not be in a place like this.
A double-headed dragon. It's a wanted one.
Are you here to save me? It's like the goddess herself has come to pluck me out of Gehenna. Please, do away with this vile creature.
Alter, das sieht schon übel aus. He looks like he's doing just fine. Alright, Class 7, subdue the target. Yeah.
This one might be worth my time.
Let's go!
Let's go! Raging Let's fire go. Formation!
Alright! Alright!
Oh man, mit der gehen wir jetzt mal weg.
I'm going.
The music immer auch mal weiter weg.
It's my turn. Our chance.
It's mine.
It's my turn.
Oh.
Azure wings. Now's our chance.
An opening.
All right.
I'm up. Roar.
Helix. It's down.
Keep it up. I'm going. chance!
An opening!
I got it.
Yeah!
Got no time to waste.
Ja, das war jetzt nichts Besonderes mit Domination, dem ganzen Zeug, Alter.
Not too shabby.
All our training in the keep is paying dividends.
You saved me.
We're just glad you're okay.
You're not injured, are you?
Oh, no, not at all. Thanks to your prompt response to my high-pitched wails for assistance.
So, what are you doing here, Instructor Thomas?
Oh-ho! Is that Reen I spy? One of my eager young pupils? It has been an age, hasn't it? I heard through the grapevine that you started work at Thor's branch campus.
Huh? Did you say instructor?
So does that mean Instructor Reen knows him from...
Precisely!
Ex-Instructor Thomas Lysander, du elender Bastard, Alter, du hörst das Wort mit einem...
It is a pleasure to meet you, young members of the new Class 7. I am the former history instructor of Thor's main campus, Thomas Lysander. Currently, I'm stretching my wings a little and doing some work as a freelance historian.
Von der Reen weiß er noch viel mehr über ihn als die anderen, Alter. I see, so after leaving the main campus, he went off and did some traveling. Yes, I toured historic sites, but after 4 months I was broke. Recommend making my way back to the capital on foot. You're so different from Professor Luckham. Well, he's a teacher at the Imperial Academy after all. But if you were a historic instructor, does that mean you taught Instructor Reen everything he knows about reborn history? Haha, well, I guess you can say that. I'd say it was because of the Black Record, though. Yeah, that's right. I could be more proud as an instructor. Once more recent news, we've defeated the wanted monster. Would you like to return to Heimdall with us? Haha, you're all just as kind as Reen. Let's go to Heimdall then. Oh, and feel free to use your orbit bikes, by the way. What exactly are you planning? Ah, nothing, nothing. This is just a coincidence. He's so full of it.
Second among the Dominion, in fact. I stand at the right hand of our leader, and am known by some as the Partitioner. But you already know my real name, of course. I've never hidden that from you. I am, and shall always be, Thomas Lysander.
Rosine's boss and a true believer of the mystery behind the Black Records. There must be a reason why he remained hide until now. So ein Spacko, Alter. Jetzt nochmal, gibt's hier irgendwas? Ne. Ganz kurz Päuschen und dann geht's gleich weiter. So, weiter geht's. Scheiße, mich hat halt echt irgendein Drecksviech von Mücke, Alter, durch das Hosenbein meiner Jogginghose gestochen. Ich meine, es ist nicht dick oder so, aber... Hä? Irgendwo passiert was. Oh, das habe ich übersehen. Ob ich den Penner halt jetzt echt dabei hab. Naja, shit. Auf jeden Fall müssen wir irgendwas bekämpfen. Order? Der hat ja gar nichts.
Let's go! Raging Fire Formation!
Sit! I got this.
Yeah! It's down!
It's mine! It's my turn! Yeah! Here I go! You can't escape!
It's my turn!
Fire!
My turn! Yeah!
Wir müssen die SP ein bisschen auf.
I'm going! Yeah!
I'm up!
Ja, schön, dass ihr alle da steht.
Helix, now!
Keep it up! It's my turn! There!
I got this.
Yeah! It's down!
It's mine! Yes!
Kleiner Drecksack.
Form up! Iron
I'm
Will
going.
Formation!
Azure Wings, now's our chance!
An opening!
All right! Yeah, our chance!
It's mine!
Let's go!
Yeah. My turn!
Nein, der andere.
It's my turn! Yeah.
Here I go! Yeah. It's my... Oh, did we win?
Ja gut, aber wir haben wenigstens wieder fast das Maximum von den SP. Ja gut, da hätte ich jetzt Ding auch einsetzen können, aber egal. If you come in the north, you'll end up at the Carol Imperial Villa. The Carol Imperial Villa? What's that? It's a palace that the Imperial family used for events. I see, so it's connected. It's open to the public this time of year. Yeah, there's a special training at Heimdall stations that you can take to get there. Alright, then why don't we go have ourselves a look and then take the train back? Well, I'm a little interested, but we're in the middle of our special ops mission. Unfortunately, we must decline. Aha, maybe next time then. Warte mal, ich hab was vergessen. Doch hier wär's. Und Attacke.
There's an opening!
Let's go! Raging Fire Formation! Second form, gale!
Here I go!
My turn!
It's my turn!
I got this!
Yeah! Yeah!
It's mine! I'm go! Ha. Here I go! There! Well, look at...
Wir halten mal gleich wieder voll auf 200 ist. Ah, the place is pretty close to the railroad tracks. Should we wait and watch? Speak of which? Perfect timing, what a perfect moment for picture. Okay. Ich lang mal wieder drauf gewartet, dass wir ein Picture für die Lilly haben. So. Oh, we're here. I'm truly grateful to you all. Oh, excuse me. This is Schwarze.
Reen, is now a good time? Since the call went through, I'm guessing you're still in the city somewhere, right?
Yes, we had some business to take care of on the highway and we just came back. So what's up? Well, I just wrapped up a call actually. I called home and was asked to come over for lunch. Told them about you and they said I should invite you. Wouldn't that be a hassle? No, auntie and uncle like having guests over. Of course, only if you have time with us. The special ops mission, so how about it? Understood, I'll head to the house right away. So where is it? It's in the district you guys were at in the morning. The Herschel General Store on Wester Street. Oh, so this place is your home after all. Got it, we're heading over right now. Okay, I'll be waiting. Hey, was that Instructor Tova? Are we headed somewhere? Yeah, actually. I see, I get it now. I haven't seen Tova since we graduated. I wonder if it'd be alright if I came too. I'm sure it'd make her happy. Contact her right now that you... I'm just kidding. I actually have to meet up with someone right now. Someone who's quite stubborn and difficult to deal with. I'm sure they're in the capital somewhere, but our schedules just don't line up. Okay, if you say so. Oh, that's a tram that headed to the main street. Now, if you excuse me, good luck with your field exercise. Yes, goodbye. Thank you for all your help. What's for help? Here's a copy of the books. I was holding them for you, sir, from Sister Rosine. Black Records 4. 5. Thank you so much. I'll update you on the newest books eventually, too. The new Class 7 looks like a nice group of kids. Yeah. He's so carefree. How did someone like that even get a job at the academy? He may not like it, but he's quite strong. He once fought a magic knight with only an order staff. What? Oh. His appearance says otherwise. No, he may look easygoing, but his movements were extremely methodical. Hey, you can judge a person solely by their looks. Now then, it's almost noon, so let's head to Wester Street. It should be rude if we showed up late. Completely agree. Suppose we should wait for the tram there. For the tram, Alter, wenn wir uns porten können. Dass ich auf irgendwas warte. Es ist alles nur 2 Klicks entfernt. Hä? Kleinere Bruder, kann das sein? Oder halt... Von... Ne, doch, ja. The Dream and the students were treated to lunch on the second floor of the store Tova's family owned.
Sorry for showing up in a big crowd like this.
Oh, nonsense! We've been dying to meet you!
We always knew she went to the same school as the Ashen Chevalier. But when we found out you two were co-workers now, we knew we had to invite you over.
Hey! Auntie!
Don't get cocky, Reen Schwarzer. You may be famous, but don't think for a second I'll let some dumb celeb like you get with Toa.
Hey, Kai, you're being very rude right now.
I grew up at lovely dinner times like this, so feel right at home. Yes, it's been some time since I've sat down to such an animated meal. Oh, sorry, Kurt, you were waiting for your mom, weren't you? No, I told her I'd be heading back once we were done with our field exercise. I'm jumping. Hey, can I get a second over here? Of course, dear, I made plenty, so go right ahead and stuff yourself. I hope you guys aren't holding back because you're worried about gaining weight or anything like that. No, if anything, I like to gain weight, actually. Altina, dear, words like that are apt to make women the world over your enemies. They're all a bunch of good kids. From the sound of it, the class she's in charge of is full of bunch of characters too. Yeah, but they're all hard workers, every one of them. Topaz most of all though, she's helped me more times than I can count. She's pretty much always been like that. Her parents and her grandfather probably played a big part in that. I see. She might have told you, but both her parents were Sholos. But they passed away when she was young, so she was raised by her grandfather. He was a Shola too, pretty important in the Sholery world actually. He used to be a director at the Imperial Museum you guys visited this morning. Alright, I heard about that. He was a famous astronomer. Yes, but he too passed away a few years ago. She was already very intelligent, but after that she began studying even harder. To the point where she started to get top grades out of all the schools in Heimdall. I thought she'd be going to the Imperial Academy, but she took a scholarship to go to a military academy instead. At first I assumed she did it because she didn't want us to worry about paying her tuition, but it seems she had a different reason. Come to think of it, I never asked her why she chose to enroll at Taurus. I was worried about her since she has a habit of pushing herself too hard. As far as we're concerned, she's our adorable Nietzsche and an irreplaceable part of our family. Well, I'm trying to help her out as much as I can at work. How about that? Why do that? There's a much simpler way for a man to support a woman. Huh? She's a bit petite and childlike, but she's adorable and great with housework. You two work in the same place, so why not just take care of your wife and let her quit? No, Mother, these days are perfect normal for a husband and wife to work in the same place. Sure, maybe until they have kids, but we could help you to take care of your little ones if you need it. Oh, Mother, Uncle Fred, stop! Ich war halt hier mit jedem verkuppelt, ne? Oder halt der Reen. Ich, ja, halt der Reen. After lunch was finished, coffee was served, the delicious aroma of roasted beans were waved through the house. Toba invited Reen to her room to discuss something. Wo kommen jetzt die Kinder her? Und warum ist er so selbstgefällig? Und ein Arsch. Oh, so this is your room, huh?
Don't look too closely. It's not very girly, is it?
Oh, ich kann auch links was klauen, sehe ich gerade.
I was thinking about eventually giving this room to Kai. But they all said it was too early to move all my things out.
Haha, her family must really cherish her. There are so many books here. Did you buy all these?
Oh, no. Most of them were my parents. They studied politics and economics, so a big chunk of the books are on those two topics.
Oh, wow.
The room next door was my grandpa's office. There are a ton of books in there, and not just about astronomy. Come to think of it, I've spent most of my life surrounded by books.
I can picture that. I've been wondering, what made you decide to go to a military school? Huh? I mean, Source is a prestigious place and all. Graduates don't always join the military, but with your grades and how smart you are, you couldn't go on any number of other prestigious school white tours. Well, the solar ship made very good at source, but besides that, I figured that military matters were unavoidable here in Erebonia. Maybe it's just a nationalism or our country's tradition, but martial issues have always been valued highly here. As there is a history of power struggles and rising arsenals between the Imperial Army and the provincial armies. Since there's our 100 years of conflict with Calvard, this is probably the biggest factor in our country being so very. Personally, I don't like war, but I believe in this day and age, there won't be any avoiding it. Grandpa told me that if you want to find the truth, you have to look for it in both the good and the bad. I think that might be why I choose Taurus. And that core of things like the military or the martial arts is power, no violence. Sorry, I probably shouldn't be saying things like this to someone who practices swordsmanship like you. Don't worry, I won't say any of this to the students. No, it's okay, I understand that feeling. But wow, fearing violence, trying to find answers by immersing yourself in it? That's not something you can do without the right amount of knowledge or determination. I'm impressed. I almost wanted to start calling you President Tova again. Hey! Oh, I almost forgot. Look over here, Irene. Hmm? Warte mal. Die hat auch ein... Ach stimmt, da waren ja alle drauf, ne, auf dem Foto. Alter, links ist das Bild von ihrem Tanzding. Is that when you were younger? Ah, no, that wasn't it. Ah, sorry for prying. I'd honestly like to get a closer look at this, though. Well, if you really want to, you can put... Ah, der Großvater und sie und die Eltern. Sie sind nicht wirklich größer geworden, oder? These are your parents? Yeah, shortly after we took this photo, they got an accident while traveling abroad. We're on their way back from the International Academic Conference in Crossbow when the airship crashed. Ah, I see. I think I remember hearing that. Oh, and this must be the grandpa I've heard so much about. Yeah, it was grandpa's little girl, so I was always with him. We went to a museum together, sometimes he sneaked me into lectures. Well, that's quite a childhood. Oh, this picture from the school festival, I've got the same one on my desk too. Come to think of it, this is the only picture we took all of us together like this. Yeah, you're right. I have the one from graduation too, but it likes this one better. Yeah, I agree. Don't look at that one. That's from the concert footage from your first year you showed me, isn't it? It's really quite an old costume. Reen? Sorry. Huh? This is from your first year at the academy? Yes, I guess I never showed it to you. We took this picture back when the four of us were testing the Arcus. Angie and George know each other from their time in Ruhr. Crow and Angie were always fighting back then. But all his jokes and his laid-back attitude were just to cover up his true goals. Yeah, maybe Angie noticed that about him from the start. But Instructor Sutter thought us and we'd help each other out when we ran a pinch. The four of us were each in different classes, but we became best friends regardless. Tova. Yeah, that's why I understand why you feel the way you do about Class 7. Yes, this is what I wanted to show you. It's a gift from me. This is... The graduation, I asked Fidelio from the photography club to make a little album of Class 7. And he gathered up all the pictures taken by Rex, the other students and instructors. I thought this would be a perfect thing for when Class 7 go together again. Tova. Thank you, really, for everything. You guys worked so hard for over a year, this is the last I could do for you. Me, Angie, George, all the other students and the instructors, even Crow. We all like seeing Class 7 happy and smiling together. I make sure that they all see this. As early as tonight, actually, provided I can get hold of all of them, that is. I see, well, I hope everything works out. Me too, I thought I'd prioritize your field exercise, of course.
You hear that, everyone? We're going to be starting our afternoon mission soon, so get yourselves in gear.
crap. I knew I should have switched to stealth mode.
Damn, what's with this presence sensing crap of his? Maybe he's just good at sniffing people out?
If that's the case, maybe he'd be vulnerable to a little pheromone-enhanced perfume.
Our apologies. We were coming to get you and heard your voice.
Yeah, we figured we shouldn't interrupt.
Oh, yeah? Well, I figured you two were getting hot and heavy in there.
Hot and Ash! Cut it out, you!
In any event, you plan to meet the others from the old Class 7 tonight, correct?
Well, we're stuck writing all our reports for the day.
Well, no. Nothing's set in stone just yet, you know? You'll back me up here, Right, Kurt? Sorry, that's simply not possible.
Tova. Oh, ich dachte, ihr scheint schon alle, dass es schon heiß hergeht, Alter. After the commission settled down, Reen and the others said so thanks and left the Herschel's door. So Tova back to the field exercise camp and then set off to resume the special operation mission. Das ist ein Blick, Alter. Wie hat alle in Reen mit ihren Töchtern verkuppeln wollen? By the way, it seems like none of the forces have been able to capture that unit yet. But they appear to be on the move, at least they're supposed to be extremely covered. Understood. It's a little creepy. Yeah, we should try to collect more information this afternoon. Alright, be careful. Contact the camp if anything happens, okay? You should be able to reach us while you're in the city. Understood. Thank you for all your hard work. Do we have any more requests for the afternoon? Yeah, we just received them from City Hall. Oh, danger of underhoof. Area between the race course that we would like to investigate. Riding the obel waves. Yeah. Oh, nice. You're awful keen, Ash. Horse racing is a form of gambling in Rebonia. Must admit, I kinda like to try it, but I'm worried about those agents. We should search for information in these areas we haven't been to yet. If we case, we should probably stop by Drexel Plaza. Drexel is the person who camps up the Rebonia history all the time. Yeah, the Lionheart Emperor. He's also the one who creates Thoth. It's the gigantic square in front of the castle we saw this morning. It's packed with tourists. I see, we should definitely got there. But Drexel Plaza and the race course are pretty far from each other. Then how about we visit Drexel Plaza first? After that we could stop by anywhere else we need to while we do the voluntary requests. And then we finished up at the race course. Yeah, that seems like the most efficient way. That must be a wise use of our time. Alright, we will now resume our afternoon special operation mission. Let's first head to Drexel Plaza and then we'll think about what to do next. Once we finished everything we need to do, we'll head to the Heimdall race course. Understood. Then let's get going. Herschel General Store. Was gibt's denn da noch? When the truck comes, I gotta help Pops. Hey, Reen Schwarz, if you really wanna be by Tova's side, you better prove yourself while you're in Heimdall. Did you hear the instructor? Oh man. Hä? Oben? Achso, ja, stimmt, ich konnte hier was mitnehmen. Alter, ernsthaft? Weiß nicht, ich kann die halt einfach hereinlatschen und machen, was ich Bock hab. It really is a shame. She's so close with this handsome guy. So anyway, please take care of Tova. If you find yourself in a pinch, you can ask me for help. She's so pushy. An easy being a head drop. Is it instructor? A heart drop. Ich meine, die Tova mag ihn, das sieht man ja. Aber keine Ahnung, warum sie eher zurückhaltend ist. Boah. Hey, this must be Drax's Plaza. Das ist die Vivi. Drexel Plaza. Ey, die Monumente schauen jetzt viel geiler aus, kann das sein? My, but there's so many tourists here today. Alter, es sind vielleicht 10 hier. Well, this Plaza and the Imperial Palace are the biggest tourist attractions. So, this is Wolflame Palace. Saw it from the station, but I still can't believe it. Hey, so the big ass pile of brick is where the Emperor and the Chancellor look down on us from her. Alter, ich werde mich noch an die ersten zwei Teile erinnern, oder beziehungsweise im ersten Teil, wo wir das gesehen haben, die Statue. Gott, war die Scheiße. And that statue in the middle must be the everyone's favorite big shot emperor you keep going on about the history class. Emperor Drexel is a Lionheart. Well, let's look around as we make our way to Wolfland Pass. You should take note of anything that catch your attention. Hey, I certainly will. was hoping to wrap up something about the party, but I just couldn't get anything matey. I'm not easily deterred. There's a story here somewhere, I just need to find it.
Draco's the Lionheart, Erebonia's father of the Renaissance.
This statue was built after his passing so that he could watch over Heimdall.
It has such a regal feel to it.
Schaut schon geil aus, aber mit diesem Bild bedanke ich mich heute bei euch fürs Zuschauen. Und ich hoffe, wir sehen uns dann wieder in der nächsten Folge von Trails of Cold Steel 3. Und ja. Danke fürs Zuschauen, macht's gut und Servus.